Hi, hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Lavas Info. So in this video we are going to discuss about Android 11 updates. So before entering into the video, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon. So now let's start the video. Let's start discuss the first update. As we all know, there are too many apps are available in the Play Store for screen recording. Some are authorized and some are unauthorized, and some apps may access our personal data as well. So hence we can overcome all these insecurity problems with this update. In this notification bar, a native screen recording option is available. With that we can record our screens. In this pandemic situations, we are habituated with online classes, meetings and etc. I think this recording option will be helpful for everyone. Apart from this, we can record this internal audio while screen is being recorded. The second update here we are going to discuss is the bubble feature. So this feature is already available in the existing Android versions. So but this feature you are see particularly in Messenger app only. In Android 11, enhanced the feature for remaining apps like WhatsApp, Telegram, Instagram, etc. Addition to that, we can use the multiple apps as a pop-up group bubble on the screen so that we can chat with the multiple people in multiple apps with a single pop-up bubble. The third update here is about the permissions. So most of us will use multiple apps. Some apps will require unnecessary permissions, but they keep these permissions as a mandatory. In order to use that app, we will allow the permissions. Those apps can acquire your data at any time without being notified to the user. Now in this update, we will get an option that one time allow permission. By clicking this, you are providing the permission for one time only. Another update here is belonging to the same category. Here, when you grant the permission to certain apps, if you won't use those apps for a long time, it will cancel those permissions. So when you open the app after a long time, it will ask the user again the permission. So the next update here is about the notifications. All of us will get a lots of notifications from lots of apps. So this update will group up all the notifications in a tag named as a conversations. You can also keep some notifications as a priority in the list. So the next update belongs to the same category. When we have a lots of notifications in the notification bar, sometimes we will swipe and remove all the notifications fastly. Accidentally, we will swipe some important notifications as well. So this time they brought us a new feature called as a notification history so that we can go back to the history and check the notifications. The sixth and my favorite update is about the power menu. Previously, when we click a power button, we get a limited options like power on, power off and restart. Now in this update, they have added some more features like instant card payment. So this feature, like if you have added your card in your Google Pay and make it as a favorite, now you can pay your payments from directly from the power menu. The next update comes under the same category. So if you are going to a movie or you are traveling, you can add those tickets as a favorite. You will get these notification cards in the power menu so that it is hassle free from the searching. You can also control these smart devices like smart speakers or smart bulbs from the power menu so that it will be helpful to operate these devices easily. The next update here is about the media control system. Previously, when you play any media, you will get a pop-up notification only. You can't operate the smart speakers or Bluetooth speakers from the notification bar. In this update, they brought us a quick tiles so that we can operate all smart speakers or Bluetooth speakers easily. In addition to that, we can also control our media easily. 10th update here is about the sharing. We Indians love sharing. So when we want to share a particular application or file with others, every time we need to search from the list and share the application. Now in this update, we can pin the important applications or files as a priority one, so that whenever you want to share these files again with anyone, it will provide you in the top of the list. The 11th and the last update here is about the airplane mode. When you're enjoying the music in your Bluetooth device, and if you turn on your airplane mode, it will turn off your Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, etc. so that you will lose your music, and again you need to connect your devices. Now in this update, they have overcome this problem. Even though you turn on your airplane mode, you will stay connected with your devices. Thank you guys for watching the video. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel Nawaz Info.